Black Tusk from obtaining the data they're after from the vault.
Science critical.
What we can tell, Black Tusk changed the vault security codes, so you'll need to recover them in order to get in.
Thank you.
ranking Black Tusk team members should have access to the vault.
Signature detected.
That's what you need. Grab that key card.
Data vault access codes secured.
Head down and get into that vault. get in there and stop Black Tusk.
Authentication successful. Access granted. Data stream detected.
They're already downloading the data. They'll wipe it if they grab it first. The Black Tusk download. It must be accessing one of the systems directly.
Black Tusk download halted. Download initiated.
Well done. Now finish securing the building. Isaac can't transfer the data. Might be interference from the structure. Make your way back topside. Still can't get a clean signal. Something's throwing up interference.
Looks like Black Tusk might have set up some kind of jamming device on the catwalk.
System reactivated. System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. field. Back online. System malfunctioning. Device deactivated. Data transfer stream opened. Handshake authenticated. Transfer initiated.
Get down! Run!
100% complete. Serious trauma detected.
Coming! Stay low! Back me up!
50% complete.
Check this out. Where? The PD.
Thank you.
Data to figure out what Black Tusk was after. But the important thing is that we got it and they didn't. Well done.